Hello everybody, my name is Lisa Edwards and I'm so excited today. The information that you never heard here from outside there. So I want to show you what is 7 steps to start your business in the right way. Okay, so stay with me right now. This is 7 steps to start your business. Hopefully you can see that. 7 steps to start your business in the right way. So I want to give you number one. So number one, pick a product or territory. Number two is number two, identify the product or services. Number three, strategic position. A lot of people, when they find a product, so they send a traffic on it right away. And they forget this strategic positioning, and this is true. And I did that. That's why I struggled in 2 years, almost 2 years of struggling until I discovered these 7 steps to start your business in the right way. So I struggled really long time. That's pretty rough to me. So today, hopefully you can get this value, my friend, and apply in your business. I really recommend to apply in your business. So the fourth, number three is conversion optimization. Number seven is anyway, you can search as long as legitimate. You can search you can search Google. Yeah, using Google a lot of time. So search and pick up one. Any products, these 7 steps is worth. It's really worth as long as you apply it. So this the most of time is when I pick up that. So I know it's legitimate, so I'll study on it. But this is my way. This is my personal feeling. I just ask Google, and Google will search for that for me. So easy for me. So the second one is identifying the product and how you can do that. You can do that through Clickbank. Go to marketplace and category. You choose, like example, weight loss, and how you can define that's popularity, and you look for the gravity. That is included the consideration, refunds, and everything is put together as a gravity score. So if you're completely beginning, I recommend to start with a gravity score of 12 and then scale up. So and then look like the good example you got, the more the good commission is nice. So look for the gravity score. This is for me, for completely beginning is 12 and like you already know what you're doing, so the higher the gravity, the more is good. So, and the third one, strategic positioning. Strategic positioning is like you position yourself. Not like what I said, that a lot of people teaching our leader in this industry, it's 90% that is telling same stuff that is never work. Get the products. I identify the products, I know my product, and here I get the traffic. It's not work, friend. Not anymore. Before it's easy to do that, but right now it's a lot of competition, so you have to stand to the competition. You have to separate yourself to the pack. So this strategy is seven steps to start your business in the right way. This is really work for myself, so I'm hoping that it makes sense to you and you got a value in it. And our leader in this industry, we never talk about this. Never talk about strategic decisioning. Never. And I've been struggling almost 2 years until I discovered this kind of stuff that I need to learn to separate the path. So I did a lot of search. I did a lot of search until I discovered this. And probably one person only wanna share with us. And this is very valuable information as a marketer. If you want success, you make sure that you apply this in your business. I really do appreciate you because you're my subscriber and I give this for free. But if I can sell this, I can sell this good information for $97. But since you're following me, you're my subscriber, I'm giving you this valuable information that you never hear outside. Out there, there's too much garbage. I've been in there. I've been struggling. I don't hide anything for myself because I've been struggling almost 2 years. It's pretty rough. And even I don't have to pay. My car is broke. My faucet is broke. My shower is broke. I don't have food to pay to buy for my baby. He's asking me for food. I do not have it. And just I'm crying. I do cry because it's like a feeling that I'm looking for financial freedom that I can help my family, I can feed my family better, not suffering. But I lose a lot of money. I feel so guilty myself, and until I drain up, I don't have nothing in the bank, zero credit cards, overflow. Is really terrifying me, and really my friend from my heart, I really really want to help you because I don't know what your situation, but if you following me, I want to give you the information you need to success. I cannot guarantee you any numbers here, so if you do that, then you can, if you apply that, I know it's work. Any businesses, as long as you use the seven steps, you're ready to go. Any company, any offers, is you crush it. So, success is here. It's here in the internet marketing, and nothing all. You work hard dealing with the boss, like what I did is really hard. So get up early in the morning, dealing with traffic, come back the same thing, and then too frustrated and exhausted there in the job, and then, you know, in the too much traffic, people beeping, it really, this, I know, is success is here. If you didn't get the success yet, hang on. I've been there. I know what I feel. So I know God knows that I've been like, I want to give up one day. I want to give up because I'm losing a lot of money, but I have a dream. I want my dream alive. So I did this for you as my subscriber, and I really appreciate you. And this is 7 step. Hopefully you can get, hopefully you can take note for this 7 step. The person pick up a product or territory. Number 2 is identify the product and or services. Number 3, strategic positioning. Number 4 is get traffic. Number 5 is conversion optimization and invisible leverage and scale. So this video, I want to focus on the products. I got my second video coming up, the strategy. I want to teach you how I do it for my business. Just a video for a second, then by video, and my third video is get traffic. So for today, I want to focus on that, and hopefully we can get a note on it because I have to erase this right now, and I want to show you something. You never do this. To that is like no business, nothing business. 90% of marketer in not even $100 a month. That's why a lot of 98% of marketer is a lot. That's too sad. And I've been there within almost 2 years. I dream up and I know what I feel. God knows that I know what I feel. You must be a professional marketer. You do not need to think for yourself. You have to think other people, how you can help. So people like you, follow you, and whatever you offer. Because I know, and they're giving them a lot of value, good information, how internet marketing. My friend, I'm giving this information for free because since I mentioned in the beginning, you're my subscriber, and I really thank you for it. And if you make sense to you this, my information, please like and leave the comment and leave the comment in the box below. And I have next coming soon video how the strategy work in strategy that you must follow. If you want business, make sure your foundation is good. You start with a good foundation. If you won't be broke forever, you must be this one. But no. The 7 steps, if you apply that to your business, I know it's worth. And I proven it for myself, it's worth. So hoping that you validate this information or it makes sense to you. I know the language is, my first language is not English, from the Philippines, and I got 160 dialects, and I got my own language. So hopefully I explain better and you understand better, and hoping that you must be you like this. So for the next video coming up is strategy. And thank you for watching. Please like my video and leave a comment. Thank you very much. Have a great day. God bless you all.